What's up, everyone? It's Matthew Arthur coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. All right, time to get an episode of the series. Time to do another play as another character in online tournament. So, previous episode, I was playing as Koopa Paratroopa. I gotta say, this character is a lot more fun than Koopa. I'm not even gonna lie. I can actually get used to this character. Now it's time to move on to Shy Guy. All right, I know one thing. So I know Shy Guy is a lefty, so... And Shy Guy also has multiple colors. But we'll stick with normal red. Now, see you guys once we get started. Alright, my first opponent is a Dry Bowser. That was actually a gap. Ah, shit. Ah. Tricked up. Ah, he got a return. Damn. First game point goes to me. Ah! Well, look at my opponent knows how to block. Okay. Too early? Oh, that's lame. Crap. Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't think that was gonna be a point. Okay. For a B+, he's not too bad. I think he's an A, because anyone who knows how to block a special shot, you're definitely no rookie. Well, at least I'm out the B room. Alright, final opponent is Bowser Jr. What the hell? Ah, man. How in the world did you miss that? Come on. Whatever, gang. There we go. Alright. First game point goes to him, unfortunately. Whoa! Ah! I didn't know what he was gonna do. Yeah, I think that was just a bad one against going up against a Bowser Jr. Still annoying to deal with, in my opinion. Damn, back to B+. Alright, my next opponent is Diddy Kong. He drop shot. The Axel Method. I wasn't expecting that. Wait for that.
Game, set, and match, receiver.
Alright, I'm back to where I left off. Alright, my final opponent is a Bowser. It's that same person I went up when he was playing as Donkey Kong. With him and his damn lag. Alright. Woo! That was luck! Really? He just didn't want to catch that. He did not want to catch that that one power top spin. I don't know why he canceled. Change card. Singles, you probably don't want to do that. He beat me. Wow, that flew! Aha, I tricked ya! Well, at least there was no lag this time, I'll admit that. Alright, next opponent is a Chain Chomp. Nice hat. Ah! Ah! I gotta remember, he's really good with his, flash shots. Drop shot will be key for this sport. Okay, I can tell he's gonna keep fucking toying with me. It just didn't That's why I didn't re- it didn't register, okay. I didn't know which way he was gonna send that.
Change card.
Alright, so first game point goes to him, unfortunately. What?! Come on, Shy Guy, work with me! He's not toying with me like he did before. Maybe because he's not the one serving. Come on, Shy, work with me. A fucking break. Wow, wrong way. Wrong fucking way.
Match point. Ring set and match receiver.
Stupid court. I blame that. Well, at least I didn't lose anything. What the hell kind of reach does this dude got? But he has the worst reach I've ever seen. And for a technical tie, I figure he has some better angling. I had a feeling he was gonna aim it that way, but I didn't want to risk it. Yeah, I pretty much just gave him that. Damn! I was like stunned for a whole second. Okay, wow, okay, okay. Wow, I was never gonna catch that. Wow, okay.
Game set and match receiver.
Alright, I think that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from Mavio 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Wow. I'm not even gonna lie, Shy Guy's a disappointed for a technical type. It's like he has no reach nor speed. Like, he, and his angling? I would expect more from a technical type. Come on now. Alright, so yeah, see you then, next episode. Later.